Antarctica, the Ross Sea, just a few miles from the South Pole. At the bottom of the world, summer only lasts 6 weeks. So fishing boat crews must work round the clock. A boatload of Antarctic sea bass can make you a fortune. If you live to enjoy it. These are some of the most dangerous seas on Earth. In February 2007, they get the surprise of their lives when their lines bring up something no one's ever caught before.
Got all sorts of drama going on here.
A colossal squid. The biggest squid on the planet.
See, he's hanging on to the gaff there. Oh, watch that mouth, he'll eat you alive, that one.
Until now, we could only guess how this jet-propelled predator of the deep might look. Nobody had ever filmed a living colossal squid. At least, not in nature. Mythical mega squids have terrified moviegoers for decades. In real life, sailors have encountered only a few colossal squids, all of them dead and badly damaged, the ocean's roadkill. This colossal squid is still alive.
Get the cargo in there.
If they can haul this half-ton beast on board and bring it home, the San Aspiring's crew will make maritime history.
It's got these enormous eyes that it can
Something
see.
That would make one man very happy.
They know no fear, absolutely no fear, squid.
Steve O'Shea is a New Zealand marine biologist and a squidaholic.
They are the most amazing animals on the planet. You know, if you were to invent an animal, you would never create a squid. I want to be here in 100 million years' time and see what they've turned into.
Steve's fascination with squid has driven him to spend over 20 years trying to understand the ocean's most elusive predator. Over the years, he's dissected more than 100 giant squids, the second biggest squid in the world. The biggest is the colossal squid, but he's never seen an intact adult. Squids are invertebrates, meaning they have no skeleton. Out of the water, their bodies collapse. The few dead specimens Steve has studied were shapeless blobs of jelly.
The more you deal with dead animals, the more you want to learn about the live animals. The more you try and learn about the live animals, the more you realize that we know absolutely nothing about them.